King of the Hills.
He always cut the line.